JCSO sheriff's deputies arrested a 25-year-old man from Ohio after neighbors reported hearing human screams and dog yelps. According to deputies, Kristian Ziliox was written a summons for animal cruelty and arrested for out-of-state warrants. Animal control officers took the dog to the Foothills Animal Shelter, and the shelter tells CBS4 the dog had a damaged tooth and bruising around its shoulders and its neck. The animal shelter does say the dog is recovering. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Denver.